Welcome to bayart.org. Begin now by finding somewhere comfortable to sit. Close your eyes and bring your attention to your breath. Take a moment to think about a positive event in your life, such as an educational or career achievement, the birth of a child, or a special trip you took. Simply focus on whatever brings up a happy memory or feeling. Think back to the time of this event and the circumstances that made it possible. Consider the ways in which this event may never have happened. For example, if you hadn't happened to learn about a certain job opening at the right moment. Think of all the possible events and decisions, large and small, that could have gone differently and prevented this event from occurring. Imagine what your life would be like now if you hadn't enjoyed this positive event and all the fruits that flowed from it. Shift your focus to remind yourself that this event actually did happen and reflect upon the benefits it has brought you. Now that you have considered how things might have turned out differently, appreciate that these benefits were not inevitable in your life. Allow yourself to feel grateful that things happened as they did. Repeat this exercise anytime you want. Thank you.